Nothing tends more to promote health of body and of soul than does a spirit of gratitude and praise. It is a positive duty to resist melancholy, discontented thoughts, and feelings as much a duty as it is to pray. If we would give more expression to our faith, rejoice more in the blessings that we know we have, the great mercy and love of God, we would have more faith and greater joy. I love Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving often brings loved ones together. It's a time when families and friends gather to share a special meal, catch up, and enjoy each other's company. For some, Thanksgiving marks the beginning of a long holiday weekend. But really, Thanksgiving is a time to reflect on the things we are thankful for. In the hustle and bustle of our daily lives, it's easy to overlook the profound impact that gratitude can have not only on our mental well-being, but also on our physical health. Gratitude is more than just a fleeting feeling. It's a mindset that, when cultivated, can significantly contribute to our overall well-being. On the other hand, ungrateful individuals often find themselves trapped in pessimism due to the detrimental effects of the chronic stress on their mental outlook. The inability to acknowledge and appreciate the positives in life can lead to a constant state of dissatisfaction and negative thinking. This pessimistic mindset not only affects mental health, but also contributes to physical health issues. Research suggests a strong connection between chronic stress, pessimism, and a weakened immune system. Constant exposure to stress hormones, such as cortisol, can suppress the immune response, making individuals more susceptible to illnesses. The negative emotional state associated with ingratitude further compounds these effects, creating a cycle of increased stress and compromised immune function. Moreover, ungrateful individuals may struggle to build and maintain positive social connections. Loneliness and a lack of supportive relationships are linked to increased stress and a higher risk of health problems. Gratitude, on the other hand, fosters positive relationships, providing a protective buffer against detrimental effects of stress and contributing to overall well-being. Now, let's explore six ways in which practicing gratitude can be a powerful tool for enhancing mental and physical health. Number one, gratitude has the remarkable ability to shift our perception from what may be lacking in our lives to what is already present. As Philippians 4 verse 8 encourages, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. Begin your gratitude journey by consciously focusing on the positive aspects of your life, igniting a positive impact on both your mental and physical health. Number two, numerous studies have linked gratitude practices to a reduction in stress levels. When we take the time to acknowledge and appreciate the positive aspects of our lives, it counteracts the negative effects of stress. Gratitude serves as a natural stress reliever, promoting a sense of calmness and balance. Read Philippians 4 verses 6 through 7. This reduction in stress doesn't just benefit mental health, it positively influences physical health, lowering the risk of stress-related ailments. Number three, expressing gratitude is closely tied to heightened emotional well-being. Psalms 103 verses 2 to 5 beautifully captures the essence of gratitude. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgiveth all thine iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases, who redeem thy life from destruction, who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfieth thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. Embracing positive emotions associated with gratitude contributes not only to mental well-being, but also the overall health of your body. Number 4, gratitude has the power to strengthen interpersonal relationships. When we express gratitude towards others, it fosters a sense of connection and deepens our social bonds. Positive relationships are the cornerstone of good mental health, providing support during challenging times. Read Colossians 3, verse 15. Furthermore, these strong social connections contribute to physical health, promoting longevity and a reduced risk of various health issues. Number 5, gratitude has been linked to improved sleep quality. When we reflect on the positive aspects of our day before bedtime, it helps calm the mind and promotes a more restful sleep. Quality sleep is crucial for mental health, contributing to improved mood and cognitive function. Read Psalms 4, verse 8. Adequate and restful sleep also directly affects physical health, supporting immune function and overall vitality. Number 6, cultivating gratitude enhances our resilience in the face of adversity. Romans 8, verse 28 reminds us that in all things God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose. Gratitude equips us with the mental tools to navigate challenges more effectively, contributing to overall well-being. As we face life's trials with gratitude, the positive impact on physical health becomes evident through increased immune resilience. In a world that often emphasizes what we lack, integrating gratitude into our daily lives becomes a powerful tool for building and rebuilding relationships. The ripple effects of gratitude extend beyond mental well-being, positively influencing physical health. So this holiday season, let's embark on this journey of gratitude and experience the positive effects it can bring to our minds, hearts, and overall well-being. Let me know, what are you grateful for? Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment below. Let me know what you're doing this Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Thanks for watching. Until next time, goodbye. God bless.